From the classroom to the water, dozens of firefighters are preparing for when you need them next during a water emergency. KRK4's Hillary Hunt hit the water with the Conway Fire Department. And Hillary, these boats aren't just deployed to the lake or the river.
That's right, Ashley. They can be used on big bodies of water, small ones. You see it right here. It's actually a crucial tool when Mother Nature also comes pouring down.
You know how well weather is in Arkansas. Wait 5 minutes and it's going to change.
The perfect day on Beaver Fork Lake in Conway.
You need best, right?
But when the sun isn't shining, it's this.
We did probably 20 rescues out of cars that night alone in Conway.
Cell phone video from a Swiftwater rescue shows the Conway Fire Department when they were tasked with rescuing a woman after a car was swept away in these high flood waters.
At any given time, we could be called out anywhere in the state or anywhere in the county for a water rescue.
Sometimes Conway Fire becomes a part of Task Force One, who spends some of the day here in this classroom.
It's a tremendous, you know, thing that we have these. We're able to get out and do, you know, like I said, all different measures of water rescues with our boats.
Then the group hits the water to put the lessons into action just before lake season kicks off.
And all we got to do is drive them up here and put them in, and we're ready to go.
This week, the team's being trained in every type of water rescue.
We keep them fully operational year round. We don't ever put them up. We don't ever store them.
So whether it's lake season or flooding, they can be there when you need them the most.
Now, this training's actually going to last through the end of the week. They're going to be back on the water tomorrow and Thursday. Ashley, back to you.